And life. And life. All at the same time. Okay, so let's input zero into this. So if you input zero,
you have 1 minus 1,
which gives us, again, that indeterminate form of 0/0. So then we would want to take the derivative of the numerator and the denominator. Does that always work? Can you always just take the derivative of the numerator and the denominator and take the limit? No, only when you get 0/0 or infinity over infinity, okay? So what is the derivative of 5 to the t? Good. Times 1, because we're using chain rule, so you would say times 1. And then minus? And 3? Times 1 again, all over 1. Am I going to get the indeterminate form this time?
No.
No, because what's the limit of a constant? It's just a constant, right? So I'm not going to get the indeterminate form this time. But if I put in 0, what's 5 to the 0?
1.
1. And 3 to the 0? 1. So doesn't that just turn into ln of 5 subtract ln of 3 over 1? How else could I write ln of 5 subtract ln of 3 using your log rules? Ln of 5/3. Nice. So that's the same answer as ln.